गुड
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। आई थिंक वी शुड वेट अ लिटिल फॉर अदर्स टू जॉइन। जस्ट टू ऑफ यू आर हियर। Okay, children, all of you open your cameras. Avnish, Zainab. Yes. Let's open up page number 20. No, not 20. It's page number 30. All of you come to page number 30. Which exercise were we on?
Ma'am, we have done till second.
We have done till second. Okay, now the third exercise says us, conjugue le verbe. What we are supposed to do, we are supposed to conjugate these verbs. I'm giving you 5 minutes. All of you will conjugate all these verbs and then later we'll translate these sentences in English also. Okay? Just start doing it yourself and one by one you'll have to type in the chat box all the answers. Done, children?
Ma'am, please wait.
Okay.
Ma'am, done.
Okay, others have also done apart from Om. Mahi, Abneesh, Zena.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the first one. Je dash la leçon. Abneesh, type the answer in the chat box of the first one. Om, second one. And Mahi, third one. All of you will type in the chat box. Very good, Abneesh. First one, here fini la leçon. I finish the lesson. Second, Om, where is your answer?
Ma'am, please wait a minute, typing.
And Mahi, please children, before writing your answers, just number them. All right. Tu fini, very good, Mahi. Correct answer. Now, Om, yes. But Om, your answer is wrong. We are talking about Manuel. Manuel is what? One masculine, singular masculine. So it will be replaced by IL. And what we put with IL?
Ma'am, IT.
Yes, IT. This is the answer. Okay, never mind. Now again, Abneesh, number 4, Om number 5, and Mahi number.
I'm typing.
Good. Okay, what does this sentence mean? Tu finis le devoir. It means. You finish the homework. Devoir means homework. Mahi Singh, you're supposed to type sentence number 6. Om, sentence number 5. Okay, Avnish, your answer is l'enfant. Now we are talking about what? We are just talking about one boy. Avnish, what it will be?
Okay, ma'am. One boy.
We are just talking about one boy, beta.
Ma'am, it will be IT.
Yes, IT. L'enfant grandit. GRANDIT. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
The baby grows very fast. Les fruits. Now, we're talking about les fruits. But, Om beta, again, your spellings are wrong. See, just remove IR. And instead of IR, what we put? I-S-S-E-N-T. Om, type the answer once again. This one is wrong. Same is the case with you, Mahi. J-U-C. J-U-C. We are going to remove I-R. And instead of I-R, what we are going to put? I-S-S-E-N-T. Beta, is it typo error? Om, in your phone? Why T-E-S-S? Why are you putting T-E-S-S? Grow C S S E N T. This is what it should be. Everybody see in the chat box. Grow C. Is that correct now? You get the difference? Om.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Then coming on to the sixth one. No, Avnish. Again, wrong spelling. It will be Reussi. Then S-S-E-N-T. Reussi. What is the conjugation? I-S-S-O-N-S. I-S-S-E-Z. I-S-S-E-N-T. That is what we put with nu, vu, and I-L-S-E-L-L-E-S. You only have to remove IR, and instead of IR, we have to put the endings. IS, IS, IT, IS, ONS, IS, EZ, IS, ENT. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now again, without making any mistake, Avnish, seventh sentence, eighth sentence by Om and ninth by Mahi. Yes, Avnish, beta, where is the answer? Very nice. Avni, Magri, Pascal, Monshpo, which means Avni is losing. Like grossir is to gain weight, to grow big. Magrir is to become thin. So Avni is thinning down because she eats less. Parsk means because. El means she. And mosh, eat. Per means little. Okay?
Okay.
Then next one. Om, what about the eighth answer, beta?
Ma'am, please wait for a minute. I'm just sending.
Okay, Mahi, better now see what we are talking about. We are talking about apples, more than one apple. So instead of IR, what will you put? Rougis, R-O-U-G-I-S-S-E-N-T. R-O-U-G-I-S-S-E-N-T. Les pommes rougies, which means the apples get red. They redden, they become ripe. Okay, Om's answer. O-B-O-B-A. Okay, all right. Obeys. Very good. Correct answer. Now, Avnish, 10th one on you.
Okay.
The 10th one, nu schwa zi No, Avnish, beta, this is wrong. Beta, the whole spelling will go like that. C-H-O-I-S. The whole spelling will be like that. Instead of I-R, you will put I-S-S-O-N-S. Just correct it and send it once again. Schwa-Zi-Zong. Schwa-Zi-Zong. Will you be able to write it? Yes, that's the correct one. Schwa-Zi-Zong. We choose delicious biscuits. Okay?
Okay.
Everything clear in this exercise to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, with these correct answer, you're supposed to do this exercise in your copy, but you will do it later. Coming on to the next page, number 31. Now, hurry up and do this exercise. Like I told you, like we studied how to change a noun into plural. There are certain rules that have to be kept in mind while changing a noun into plural. Right? Yes? You remember?
Yes, ma'am.
So keeping those concepts in mind, just start doing it in your book and then later you will do it in the copy. Again, you have 5 minutes. We'll type all the answers in the chat box there. Children done?
Ma'am, 1 minute.
Done, Mahi and Avnish?
Ma'am, on the tent.
All right.
Ma'am, done.
Mahi beta, what about you? Have you also done? Mahi, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now start typing. All the even numbers will be typed by Mahi, all odd numbers by Avnish. Okay, just number them and type them in the chat box. Okay, Mahi beta, the answer to the first one is wrong. Because this is not an exception, it is not going to take AUX. It takes S in the end. Le Shon Day. Le Shon Day. Okay, just erase it, correct it in your book also. Le Shon Dale, very good, Avnish, correct answer. Next. Keep typing your answers, don't wait for the other one to type. Leni, correct. Avnish, third one is also correct.
Yes, ma'am.
Mahi beta, type your answers, no matter if they are wrong. Mahi, all even numbers are to be are supposed to be done by you, beta. Avnish is doing odd numbers, you will do even numbers. All right, fifth one also correct, Avnish, ninth one also correct. Very good. And what about the 11th one? Okay, Mahi beta, you have just changed the spelling of ua, so you have not changed the article before it. Article will also become LES na, because we are talking about plural noun. All right, all answers correct by Avnish. Very good. Okay, Avnish, now beta, start typing the answers of even numbers also. Mahi beta, just okay. Have a look and please make correction. Okay, there are minor mistakes being made by you. So let's just correct them. All right, correct answer to the second one, Le Shavo. Okay, fourth answer is also correct, but the fifth answer. Fifth answer will be beta travo. V-A-U-X. Le travo. Avnish beta, make this correction over there.
Ma'am, which one?
Sixth one. T-R-A-V-A-U-X. Le travo.
Okay, ma'am.
And what will be of the eighth one?
Some type.
Okay, what is this one, the eighth one, loyal? What is it? We studied in the first chapter in this book. What is loyal? Loyal is I, one single I, that's loyal. Now when we talk about two I's, what it becomes? What it becomes?
Oil.
Yes. So the correct answer is going to be laser. Y-E-U-X. Then, also the sixth one I told you, it will be Le-Tra-Vo. Le-Tra-Vo. Okay? Then, 10th and 12th. What is the answer of 10th and 12th? Very good, Avnish. Correct. Le genou. And the last one. Le journal. Very good. Le journal. Le journal. You have missed putting N in the word. Now, written, Mahi. Mahi, have you written all the answers, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, after this, see, complete the dialogue. Now, what you have to do, they have given you just the beginning of a word and then put the word in blanks. Now, you have to guess the word according to the number of blanks that are given and complete this dialogue. Start doing it. And the dialogue is, the hint is given that it is at the restaurant. So what you do, what you speak at the restaurant, just do it yourself. Then we'll discuss the answers. All right, done, Avnish, beta?
No, ma'am.
But are you able to do it? Are you able to guess the words that will come in these blanks?
Ma'am, it's difficult.
It's difficult. Okay, just I'll give you one hint in the beginning. Anish, he enters a restaurant and he says, "Bonjour, une dash pour deux," which means, hello, one dash for two. Like when we enter a restaurant, what do we say? A table for?
A table.
Yes. So, une table pour deux. And then, what is sill after sill? A table for two, please. What is please? S'il vous plaît. Avnish, you don't know what please is in French?
No, ma'am.
Une table pour deux, s'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. See, I have typed in the chat box. Okay. The server. Now the waiter says, voila dash. Voila means here it is. Here is what? Here is the table.
The table.
A free table. Libre means free. And what will he, how is he going to address Anish? He'll address Anish as what? When you enter, when any waiter talks to you, what he says, sir. Right? And to females, he says, madam. Isn't it? Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, to Anish, how is he going to address? Voila. Here it is.
Ma'am, here is the table, sir.
Yes, here is a free table, sir. So, it will be monsieur. I'll type the answer in the chat box. Voila, monsieur. Une table libre. Now, the next one is désiré. Now, désiré, EZ ending, will come with what word? Word. Which word? A word starting with V. Désiré means to desire, to want.
Ma'am, EZ will come with...
Yes.
V-O-U-S.
Very good. Vous désirez, which means what do you want? Vous désirez. And there's a question mark. You want? Like, here is a free table, mister. You want? He's asking for the table. You want this table? Here is a free table.
Okay.
Then Anish says, now when he sits there, he orders his food. Now what he orders? Were you able to guess it? Je voudrais. Je voudrais means I would like to have. Je voudrais. Now what is this food item given? It is given in the chapter also. In the passage.
Ma'am, it will be.
Yes, it will be.
Ma'am, un jus de fruits.
Yes. Un jus de fruit. I want a fruit juice and what is the next thing? It is again the same thing from the chapter. Un pain au chocolat. A chocolate.
Un pain. Yes, a pound of chocolate and then juice de fruits.
Yes, I want a fruit juice and a chocolate bread. Write it down. Then the waiter asks, "Et pour vous dash now and for you now." How will he address this girl as? Carolina's. Caroline is what? Is she married?
Madam.
No, she is not married, beta. Caroline was a girl. Now,
ma'am, he can say madam.
Beta, madam is used for married. for unmarried for miss, like we use Mrs. and Miss. So what do we use for Miss? We use Mademoiselle. A pour vous, Mademoiselle. Okay. You want me to type the spellings in the chat box? See, here it is. Mademoiselle. And for you, okay. And for you, Miss. Now, what does Caroline want to have? Let's see. Again, two very easy things.
Glass.
Very good. Glass. And next, ye voudre un glass. A.
Bonbons.
Yes. A de bonbon. And some sweets. I want an ice cream and sweet. Then, what is the last line being said by the server? What is the next thing?
He's saying,
yes,
the bill is 15 euros.
Very good. It makes, ça fait 15 euros. That means it makes 15 euros. It costs. For costing, okay, we always put sa fe. Sa fe is used for costing. So the server says, sa fe cans you host. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, beta, all these three exercises you are supposed to do in your copy. Okay? Next week, yes, we are going to do the next question. For today, I think this much is enough. All right, okay. The meeting with them.